Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
Fuck it! I'm gonna kill everybody here. This, you and I. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No!
Now look what you've done, motherfucker!
This is the end, you know?
Do I have your attention, boy? You're about to see some wonderful. Oh, fuck!
Thank you.
Heck of a thing, ain't it? Sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl has given us a gift. And this gift is with me always. As you can see, the family is only part of the gift. Which in a word means your. Builds this shit. Ugh.
What the? Thank you.
I was gonna be your father.
Now she says he will be her father.
No. I will find him and I will make him suffer. Poor deputy.
Thank you. Do me a favor and stay dead. Thank you.
made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.